This is an educational video following your mastectomy surgery. The following are some general arm care tips. You may prop your arm up on a pillow to prevent or reduce swelling of the surgical wound. Do not sleep or lie on your affected arm. Do not restrict the affected arm during daily activities such as eating, reading newspaper, or tying shoelaces. Instead, try to use it as you normally would. Following your surgery, some of the possible complications include pain, temporary swelling, numbness, joint stiffness, and lymphedema. Here are some precautions to take following your surgery. Try to avoid constriction, such as blood pressure taking, tight jewelry, or tight watches. Avoid skin irritation during activities of daily living which may be hard on your skin, such as gardening or dishwashing. In such household chores, consider wearing gloves to protect the skin. Avoid scratches and insect bites during outdoor activities. Take care of your skin by cleaning and applying antiseptic cream if you sustain any wounds or insect bites to the affected arm. Avoid using the affected arm to lift or carry heavy loads that is above 2 kg. Avoid deep massage and heat application on the affected arm.